Well, Fox News is reporting that liberal contributor and radio host Alan Colmes has died. Colmes spent years at Fox alongside Sean Hannity on the primetime talk show Hannity and Colmes. He also worked as a radio host. He got his start in the business as a stand-up comedian. His death comes after a brief illness. Colmes was 66.
This is the second death in the Fox family this week. Prominent business anchor Brenda Butner lost her battle to cancer earlier.